Hello there, Malaysia, this is Gerryko here reporting from Sunway. Velocity! Oh, now it's about 11:20 AM Sunway Velocity. Sports Direct number 4 at level 4. Gotta go there for this John Riise, defender of Liverpool. Oh, how come the retired ones always come? Not when they are really red or home. Strange. When they retire already, they can go. They have a lot of free time. You don't need to like go through a rigorous training of being Premier League or sports athlete. Sports Direct. This morning I phoned them up because it's not a meet and greet, it's a personal thing or a private event. Excuse me, sir. Sorry. Level 4, where? This is level 3. God damn it. So, yeah. So I phoned them up to see whether I can get in or not. Spoke to Mr. Evans of marketing and then say, okay, no problem. But that's about at around 11 a.m. that I started calling, so it was pretty late for the goddamn thing. Oh, where's Sports Direct? Ah, oh, there it is. Is it? Yes. Whew. That was easy. Is it ended? Has it ended? Yeah, no. Wait. Yeah, no guards, nobody, no nothing. So tired. God damn it. And the match finish already. Yeah. What the fuck? Oh. There's a photographer there. I might be late. Shit. Am I late? Am I late for the event? No.
Sorry, you are from?
Is there a Mr. Evans or Nielsen around?
No.
No.
Yeah.
Okay. Bodyguard?
No, manager.
Oh, manager. Ah, wow. You play basketball?
I used to play.
Wow, 8 feet tall?
No, 6'9".
6'9", holy shit.
Never... No, blogger or something?
Ah, yeah, YouTuber. Okay. I never seen somebody so tall before. What's your name,
no,
sir?
No.
Oh, no. Oh, okay. No problem.
You don't put me on the...
Oh, okay, okay. No problem. I cut it.
Yeah.
Is it you're famous?
Huh?
You're super famous?
What?
You want, you're super famous? So shh. No problem. Yeah, it's impossible to get him, get the Mr. Manager from the video because it's always in the shot. It's kind of like difficult. And the music up in the air is going to copyright the video. So I'm covering the stereo with my fingers as to not get the music a bit too pronounced for the software to detect the copyright. I have a lot of selection, Sports Direct. Ah, football. Oh, the $100, ringgit. We're buying some jerseys. Oh, running shoes, huh? No problem. David Beckham?
Yeah.
No, just a regular events YouTube channel.
The smaller, no.
There, Mr. Evans around.
Very small.
Marketing
yeah.
of marketing? No. Newson? Newson is the.
The more one.
Oh, he's not here.
Yeah, he's here.
Oh, the one that is buying. Oh. Are girls' shoes. She runs from Puma. Very nice. I wouldn't mind wearing that color. It's very metrosexual. So yesterday's event with David Cam and the gang. David Cam likes all the pubs, all the newly opened pubs, so that when there's the first anniversary, he will be notified about the free flow beer, or as they call it, the FF. It's not a free fuck, it's actually free flow of beer.
It's a big shop, right? Massive. So where do you live?
Feel like a paparazzi.
Norway,
Oh, Spain,
I'm going to Liverpool next week.
Okay.
We're doing the Liverpool Real Madrid Legends game.
Yeah, I know. I saw.
So I'm going there Wednesday, Monday, Monday, Friday, Saturday, and Saturday. You can go out with the team. Are you ready? Yeah.
Maybe they have motorcycle gloves that I can buy. Fitness. $69 and not bad. Can grab the motorcycle. Under Armour. Actually, you can eat lunch at the next to this place at Yong Tau Fu, but by now it's so popular it will be over or finished already all the Yong Tau Fu rice. Things. Mr. John?
No, because black is normal. If you want to look different, or you want to be unique,
take
that.
What's wrong with being normal?
Your normal is too overrated, so you know. If you want to get recognized.
This color more attractive.
I don't have size.
So people may see, oh, they want Adidas.
Black is normal.
If I have the size, I'm
not Adidas.
Adidas or some Adidas too.
See? Straight in. They look cool, man. Yeah. Brilliant.
This is the Under Armour section. There's a Daiso just next around here. You can go and buy the clips. I did not find it just now. There's a cinema there, TGV Cinemas. I wanted to go and watch the Rogue One during its launch of the cinema, but well, I'll watch it on the internet. Got my review copy from the internet. Oh, those jerseys, singlets are very long. Something like a basketball jerseys, singlets. Very light. How much is this? 189. My dream shoe is you know, Sakuragi Hanamichi from Slam Dunk manga, that has a whole thing black and there's a swish, that means a Nike one, it's red in color. So red and black, and that's also the favorite color of what's this ultimate YouTuber by the name of the black guy from New York. He speaks very, very articulated, very easy to hear. I forgot what's his name. He's a tech guy. He likes black and red too. I would love to have the Nike shoe. Black, red, swoosh. Wow, Batman like this, huh? Who's singing Bee Gees? It would be quite apt actually if they were playing what they call what song? Who's from Liverpool? The Beatles, Beatles. But this is Bee Gees. Actually, I've been to Liverpool for 2 days. Stay at the YHA or Young Hostel Association. Nothing gay about that. It's not the YMCA. I can say that it's kind of boring actually, Liverpool. I think it's the end already almost. I think, is it for them? For them, pearl tea.
They didn't want.
Huh? You want?
Early on, I accept them.
Oh. They don't like the Taiwanese.
They don't want to try. They're scared. Oh.
The nutrition is very important.
Yeah. Ryan must be a basketball player. He must be.
You can tell from his size.
That's what I mean. Yeah. Big. Tall.
John, one question. Nice tats.
Thank you.
Very nice. How much does it cost to actually get such a tattoo?
Well, I'm lucky because my friend is tattooist, so he's done it for me. So I haven't paid anything, but it depends how big it is and how many hours he used. But
is there a story to it?
Yes, because you can see this is the Champions League trophy.
Okay.
And I played the final. Then my kids.
Uh-huh.
And I have some sentence that is important to me during my life. And I have something on my chest, there's something here.
The whole body is covered?
No. I have certain things in my, like, one line here says believe in yourself.
Ah.
This one here is
Liverpool forever.
I have UN Cologne here.
Ah, okay. One more question.
Yeah.
Last one. What is it like to play against Thierry Henry?
For I was lucky because when I played with him in Monaco, we played together for 1 year in Monaco. Fantastic person, very nice guy. To play against him is a nightmare because he's so quick.
Oh, yes.
And he's so good with the ball and he's very smart and clever
very
player.
Good dribble.
Yeah, it was very difficult to play against him. Very difficult. But he's a very good guy.
Was there anybody better than Thierry Henry as a striker that you were against and you don't want to face?
They're different, you know. But for me, it was worse to play against quick players like Theo Walcott, you know.
Ah.
Because they're so quick. And if they're quick, you cannot stop them. So, but Thierry Henry was probably one of the best in the world when he was there.
Oh, what's he doing now?
He's Sky Sports.
Oh, commentator.
Yes.
Oh, okay.
You must be the champion this, eh?
Huh? Bro, wanna play?
Oh, he's got skills.
No. Go long.
I just realized he's not from England, he's from Denmark actually. Now I remember. Or was it somewhere else? I'm not sure. Around there, the low-lying countries. If it floods, it's bad news for them. They are like a few centimeters below the sea level. It'd be interesting to have that type of cap. Because for me, it's sister bought for me this Nike blue. Yeah. It's gonna sign. I can actually buy a football for my friend Jimmy Wong and have Mr. John sign it as a present, but I'm not in the, what do you call, all these things are quite expensive actually. As you know from the events that I go to, I prefer it to be free.
My nephew.
Yes. Yeah. That one, just do your signature. So find a family member. I can do that. So, John hopefully will sign a lot of footballs so that the Sunway Velocity or Sports Direct be able to hold a contest to win some of these prizes. I just realized that I just fucked up. I was recording it in the lowest quality that this camcorder can actually produce or be in a mode of. So it wasn't 1080p, it was like potato cam, I think maybe 240p or 144p, so shit. So it's not a good quality picture, but never mind, it's just John. John is not a girl, but for girls to be in high def.
Taking
him to his first Liverpool game in September. Nice. You just get on it. That's how they do it, John. They start early, then they have to support. His dad's lucky fan, so I got to shake him out. You will never walk alone. Here, this part of the place, is the aircon has been turned on and it's cooler now. It's not sweaty. Oh, I want to drink some of this. Okay. Sports Direct.
Oh no, that was from yesterday. Don't worry about it. It's okay. That was the one from the Leonard.
This is the first event for today, which is Thursday, 14th of March 2017, 10 minutes past 12 noon, which the food is finished in the hawker center. Oh, sorry, hawker down below. I'm not even sure whether it's open or not. Let's ask Mr. Aaron.
I'm going to make a
get a selfie. John, can I get a selfie?
Yeah, of course.
You never walk alone.
You never walk alone.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
No problem. No problem.
You the blogger.
Do I make you uncomfortable like a paparazzi? I'm sorry. Ask Aaron whether can have those pearl drinks there on the counter there. Because I want to drink some of that. Haven't had that in a long time. It's a form of payment for covering this event. Now. Ah, there he is. They're bloggers, are you? Yep, first time in Malaysia, the guys. Aaron. Aaron, thank you for letting me cover this. Thank you.
Hey, thanks.
You want to cover Power Ranger or anything?
Oh, sure, no problem.
Good luck with your YouTube, yeah?
No problem.
No problem. Thank you very much.
Thank you, John.
No problem. Thank you very much.
So that's it.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hopefully you enjoyed this.
Thank you very much. Have a nice day. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Sayonara, bye-bye. Thank you, Thanks. How to die so? Oh, eat some food first. I'm hungry. By the time I go down there, either it's closed or finished food already. They're stealing some stuff. I think it's okay.
Oh, sensor.
that
one.
Maybe?
No, the expensive, the white, maybe two.
Ah, they see maybe two.
And it's juicy. So you can, you do realize that this place here, Sports Direct, is a huge store. You can buy all types of sports apparel, even boxing gloves, bags, gloves, swimming wear, sports bra, all types of stuff, and shirts of course, shoes. They have everything. Trekking. Strange to actually have carry more here. If it's in Britain, then of course, trekking gear is very important here. Malaysia is bloody hot. So I want to ask, still want to ask whether I can have that bubble tea or not.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Come
again.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Wait, they forgot the food.
I'm going to grab one.
I don't know. Zoning those.
Taruh satu satu. Thank you. Just tell that, tell Mr. Aaron that I took one.
Okay, no worries.
As a payment. For covering. Thank you very much, Sports Direct.
Bye.
Thank you, bye-bye.
Bye.
Tell me your names.
Shawal.
Shawal.
Bye-bye.
Patrick.
Bang.
Patrick.
Patrick.
Yeah.
Kelly.
Kelly.
Asma.
Asma, yeah. You can breathe well or not?
I can. Yes.
EC.
JC.
JC.
Roy.
Roy.
Charlie.
Charlie.
Burmy.
Charlie Chaplin?
Charlie.
Burmy.
JB.
JB? Johor Bahru.
JP.
Oh, JP. Ah. And who else?
Tasha.
Tasha is the one who asked me to go away. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Took one home for the team. Oh, yeah. I better tell them where to find the link. Was John Riise.
Who is John Riise?
Liverpool defender. You know Liverpool?
I know.
Who's your favorite Liverpool?
I know Liverpool only.
You know Liverpool only?
I know it's a city.
Oh, it's a city. Oh, not the football thing lah. Oh, okay. Are you from Korea? Malaysian?
Chinese.
Oh, China?
Yes.
Oh, I thought you're Korean. You look like Korean.
How about the white guy?
Oh no no no. Oh, the white guy is the star.
Who?
The white guy from Denmark. I think from Denmark. John Riise. The black guy is his manager.
Oh.
Ah, he got it mixed up already.
Oh. I don't know.
You don't know. Yeah. So where are you from? Which part of China?
Northeast of China.
Shanghai?
I don't know. Heilongjiang.
Huilongjiang.
Huilongjiang.
Huilongjiang. What's good food from Huilongjiang?
Sausage.
Oh, sausage, Chinese sausage?
Yeah.
The spicy
very
one?
Very famous.
Not spicy.
Not spicy.
Yes. Oh, it's made from pork.
Yeah. Our place near Russia.
Oh, near Russia?
Yeah, so our food mixed with Russian food.
That means your Huilongjiang is near the sea or inland? Very cold.
We have winter.
Oh, winter?
Yes.
So how long have you been in Malaysia?
4 years.
4 years?
Yes.
Do you prefer there or here?
I like people here, weather here.
Oh, weather here. There very cold, winter.
Yes, yes,
super cold. Oh. What's your name, miss?
Ruru.
Ruru. Ruru.
Ruru.
Lulu. Oh, Lulu.
Yes.
Lulu. Do you know how to speak Russian?
No.
It's just Mandarin. Oh, okay. Thank you very much, Lulu.
Yes,
what are you selling? Gem of fortune. Oh, all those jade.
Yes.
Oh, your business or work? You work.
I work.
You work here. Oh, 4 years already, huh?
Yes.
Thank you, Lulu. Any more questions just now? It's just a Liverpool football player, the white guy.
Okay.
The big, huge black guy is not a star.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you, Lulu. Thank you. So TGV Cinemas, should I go there to see some, whether there's any shows? Nah, there's no shows except one show that I'm very interested in. which is Kong Island, I think. And you know, my name is Kong. You can call me King Kong, which is something associated with the ape or the King Kong. You know, King Kong is the guy from the Aces Go Places. Dum 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 dum. You know, the chicho, la 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 lo, that by a ba la 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 lo, la la la. Some Daisos, they don't like cameras, some do okay with cameras. So I'm gonna buy some clips, I'm gonna peruse the place for a while. So since I'm in Sunway, I haven't been here in a long time. I bought some clips here, 590, not 530, not 5 ringgit 30 cents. It went up in price already, now it's 590. Just to let you guys know, if you were to shop in Daiso, it's 5 ringgit and 90 cents. So let's go to the front facade of the Sunway Velocity Mall. That's where the recall hawker is situated at, near the front. So according to Mr. Aaron, spelled with an A-A-R-O-N, marketing executive or manager, he says that they will have a Power Rangers exhibit or activities to commemorate with the launching, maybe, of the Power Rangers movie, which I have no interest in at all. So there will be a couple of camera shops, I think, at the lower ground floor. Maybe I go over there and take a looky-looky on my way back. So this is what the mall looks like. It's Tuesday, so there's not many people around. And that's one of the Sunway Velocity workers with John Riise. With big glasses, quite cute. So some of you, one of you guys from Reddit, you say you like malls, so hopefully you have subscribed to my channel so that you know that I walk through malls like a motherfucker. Today not many people around, so some people they like malls because there are lots of pretty girls, but here it's not many people at all. It's lunchtime, it's a Tuesday too. Most of the people would be, will come to the mall at around Saturday, Sunday. Not that interested in cars too, except for the models that they have normally on a Friday, Saturday and Sunday. Those who did not win the beauty awards, well, they do find employment as showgirls. Pay, I'm not sure how much it is, but standing up and smiling all the time would be quite a detriment to the muscles around the mouth and the cheek and also the calf. That's where they had the launching, which I covered. You can find that in the channel. A few pretty girls there because of the models. One of them looks like a China doll. And of course, Miss Lulu. Quite pretty, cute. I've done already the review of Sukiya Tokyo Bowls. Would have been more delicious if you use pork, but since it's Malaysia, it's halal, it's not as tasty. I think most likely it's not as tasty as the Sukiya franchise in Tokyo itself or in Japan. Or yesterday's free buffet at this sauna boat next to the Royal Golf Course of Kuala Lumpur. The girls who were manning the two girls who were manning the Heineken or Tiger Beer stand, they were kind of like very not like the other beer girls. These ones are very fierce, as if they are part of the underworld or something like that. Who knows? They were scary. Asked them for a chilled beer, which is not chilled. I just asked for the lemon, you know, the light beer that's lemony in taste and not bitter. They say, oh, we don't serve it unchilled. What the hell? I thought the customer is always right. If I want it boiling, then you should boil it because I'm the customer, I'm always right. So I don't care whether it's lukewarm or not, I don't want it cold. So it's kind of weird, you know, those beer girls from that sauna boat restaurant, which I do appreciate the buffet, but a lot of criticisms, hopefully they will build upon it. the free buffet, the people or the company that they like got the or employed the services of the buffet, the food wasn't that nice at all. It's not nice. Coach, the noodles weren't flavorful. I had to put a lot of curry. I said that before. The Heineken girls, they were fierce, very scary. And we were sitting outside, right? Sitting outside, chilling out under the bloody hot sun and sweating like a pig. Then we went inside, there's aircon. What? Oh, the press one. Cool. So we were like chilling out under the hot sun, like now it's bloody hot. So it was like bloody hot. We went inside, it's cold and cooling inside. So go check it out, it's quite nice actually. Upstairs of this sauna boat restaurant, it's called DZH Sauna Boat Restaurant. Is it still open? Is it all finished already? So upstairs is very posh and very nice. You can have your steamboat. That means you put those food inside the boiling soup. Don't know whether they are Peking style. When it's Peking style, it's like hot, boiling, oily soup. Delicious with Sichuan peppers and all that nonsense. I haven't tasted it before, but I think if you were to eat that or drink that soup, you'll be sweating like a pig that's going to be roasted in the pit. But before being killed and murdered, the pig would need to be skewered through the ass and into the mouth. And hopefully there will be an apple around to sweeten things up. All I'm trying to say is, it's not nice being the pig being barbecued. Okay, time to do some review, hopefully.